everyone. How are you? I hope you all are fine, taking good care of yourself. And all are having the science book, reading the book at home, revising the lesson. That's very nice. Let's have a quick revision. How do animals reproduce? By two ways. By laying eggs and by giving birth to young ones. Which animals reproduce by laying eggs? Birds, fish, frogs, insects and reptiles. And mammals give birth to young ones. Understood? In the previous video, we studied about different life cycles. Life cycle of a frog, life cycle of a butterfly, life cycle of a cockroach. Today we are going to read about life cycle of a housefly. A housefly undergoes four stages of development in their life cycle. You can see in the picture there are four stages: egg, larva, pupa, and then the adult housefly. So these are the four stages. A housefly lays hundreds of eggs at a time. The larva of a housefly is called maggot. Okay, the egg hatches and the larva comes out. What is that larva called? It's called maggot. After some days, the larva becomes barrel shaped. This is now called a pupa. Pupa is covered by a cocoon. It breaks within 10 to 20 days and an adult housefly comes out. This was all about life cycle of a housefly. Fishes. How do fishes reproduce? We have discussed it earlier also. By laying eggs or by giving birth to young ones. Yes, you are correct. Fishes reproduce by laying eggs. They lay eggs in water. They lay thousands of eggs at one time. But many of these eggs are eaten by other big fishes. The young fish hatch from these eggs. Some fish carry their young ones along with them. Some of them don't. Okay. The seahorse, which is a small sea fish, carries its eggs around in a pouch. Reptiles. Coming to reptiles now. Reptiles such as lizard, snake, turtles. How do they reproduce? By laying eggs. See the picture. They all reproduce by laying eggs. Turtles and crocodiles dig shallow pits generally near the river banks and lay eggs there. Crocodiles carry their young to the water body after the eggs hatch and take care of them for some time. Animals that give birth to young ones. What are those animals called? They are called mammals. The animals that give birth to young ones are called mammals. These include cat, dog, camel, horse, elephant, lion, tiger, and even human beings. Human beings are also mammals, okay, because they give birth to young ones. Whales, dolphins, and bats also give birth to young ones. Marsupials. What are marsupials? There are some animals that carry their young ones in their pouch. What does this pouch mean? Look at the picture of a kangaroo. They have a pocket. That's called pouch. They carry their young ones in their pocket, in their pouch. They are called marsupials. Not only kangaroos, there are few more animals that carry their young ones in their pouch. They are called marsupials. Okay? So let's have a song over marsupials. Enjoy the song. You'll understand better.